the bare metal, all the wood removed. Prepared to receive its new stock. I did remove the surface rust, but in the process I also removed a good bit of the blue, so I'll touch that up. Keep posted. UPS man was here yesterday. I now have a new four stock upper hand guards. Bus stock with a No.4 Mk1. Also have upper band, lower band, swivel band, front sight protector, stock bolt washer, front guard screw, front guard bushing. It is a swivel band, of course, but it's coated in cosmoline. So now I'll be able to get started on my project. I'll keep you informed. This group right here is that last five-shot group combined with three from the previous five-shot group. Weapon is very accurate. I just need to move the front sight to the right and it'll be dead on. Three coats of boiled linseed oil. About 2 hours clean the bore. Another two clean cosmoline off the barrel bands. Re-bluing them. Installing a front sight protector and all the furniture. And today at the range, performed very well. Very happy with my No.4 Mk1. I think it turned out pretty well. Now I've got to decide what I'm going to do with my next project. As money allows.